Summary of the peritoneum. Peritoneum is serous sac. It's lying the boundary of the abdominal cavity. So this is peritoneal sac. This is peritoneal cavity. Histology of the peritoneum. Histologically, it has two layers. This is mesothelium, simple squamous epithelium, flattened cell. Just under the mesothelium, there is a small amount of connective tissue. The single serous sac is converted into two sac, gator sac and lesser sac, and both sac are connected by epiploic foramen. This is peritoneal sac, and this is single peritoneal cavity, and it converted into gator sac, lesser sac, and both sac are connected by epiploic foramen. This is the location of the gator sac, brown color, and this is the locations of the lesser sac. So the boundary of the lesser sac: superior boundary, liver; anterior boundary, quadrant lobe of the liver. This is lesser omentum and stomach, and then gastrocolic ligament. And inferiorly, it is the gator omentum. This two layer and this two layer makes gator omentum. So inferior boundary of the lesser sac is gator omentum. The posterior boundary of the lesser sac is left kidney, and this is not found in this section. Left adrenal gland, pancreas here. So this is the lesser sac. We can approach to surgically, we can approach lesser sac by cutting lesser omentum, but cutting gastrocolic ligament. So this is the transverse sections of the abdomen, showing this is the cross section of the liver, this is cross section of stomach, this is spleen. So lesser sac is situated just behind the stomach, and this is the epiploic foramen, and this is the left margin of the lesser sac, and it's situated just lateral to the spleen. And lesser sac is situated in front of a left kidney, left suprarenal gland, and in front of the pancreas. Epipolic foramen. The boundary of the epipolic foramen, above boundary, quadrant lobe, protrude process of the liver, posteriorly roof or inferior varicava, inferiorly first part of the duodenum, and anteriorly the free margin of the lesser omentum, and it also known as the hepatoduodenal ligament, which contain bile duct, hepatic artery, and portal vein, anterior posteriorly. So this is the stomach, this is lesser omentum, this is the right free margin of the